Praise the Lord, beautiful people of God. This morning devotion is entitled Never Too Sinful by Julie Schaub. You are a forgiving God, abounding in love. Nehemiah chapter 9, verse 17. If I touched a Bible, it would catch fire in my hand, said my community college English professor. My heart sank. The novel we had been reading that morning referenced a Bible verse. And when I pulled out my Bible to look it up, she noticed and commented. My professor seemed to think she was too sinful to be forgiven. Yet I was not bold enough to tell her about God's love and that the Bible tells us we can always seek God's forgiveness. There's examples of repentance and forgiveness in Nehemiah. The Israelites had been exiled because of their sin. But now they were allowed to return to Jerusalem. When they'd settled in, Ezra, the scribe, read the law to them. They confessed their sins, remembering that despite their sin, God did not desert or abandon them. God heard them when they cried out, and in compassion and mercy, God was patient with them. In a similar way, God is patient with us. God won't abandon us if we choose to confess our sins and return to God. I wish I could go back and tell my professor that no matter her past, Jesus loves her and wants her to be a part of his family. He feels the same way about you and me. We can approach him seeking forgiveness and he will give it. Do you know someone who feels they are too sinful for Jesus to forgive them? How does the truth that Jesus has come not for the righteous, but sinner, speaks to this way of thinking? Let us pray. Dear God, thank you for forgiving my sins and for your assurance that no one is too sinful to be forgiven. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Once again, I'm going to ask you to subscribe to this channel. Please pass this devotion to 5 people and encourage them to subscribe as well. God bless you, and you have a great day.